The U.S. will have to send their sons and daughters exactly the same way as we are sending their sons and daughters to war, and they will have to fight. Because it's NATO that we're talking about, and they will be dying, God forbid, because it's a horrible thing.